and away from that low bar. She also fell in the first day on her dismount, but in the team final was phenomenal.
This is live.
They do a whole lot of intricate pirouetting skills.
This is where she gets a great number.
Big release right here. Very nice. All about handstands as well. Now this is where she has to have that freeness from the low bar. Back salto down. Perfect. Actually a little bit far away, which we never see from Nastia. She'll do a double front with a half turn, try to spot the ground with her eyes right here. Going to be a huge, huge number. Yes, a big step on the landing, 0.3 of a point off, but Nastia Lukin having an Olympic day.
And this was a routine that was the master plan of her father. He created this routine, and she has told us she has put in so many numbers on routines back in the U.S. here at the Olympics, just training routine after routine to perfect those skills. Takes a huge risk.
Well, you know, with that routine and with Sean's start value, Nastia will be leading the two Americans, no question. Look at this transition, perfectly done. When she does that right, it's about as good as it can be. Getting ready for her dismount. She pipes her body here to allow her to get a big, huge kick right here, which gives her the power.
And in the first day of competition, she pulled a little too hard. The team finals, it was just right. And here,
spots that ground. Look at her, eyes right on it. Almost perfect. Looked like she had a better step, better landing than that, but that looks like a pretty big step. So I'm saying the judges take 3 on that. But very, very...